The rest of the pageant went on as planned. The angels sang, the shepherds kneeled at the manger, and the wise men entered right on cue. Leon felt terrible. He knew he had ruined the pageant.
All right, everybody. Places, it's the big finale. Now remember, stay in character and focus.
Yes, because we still have past pictures. Where'd the photographer go? Larry! Larry!
Hey, Leon. You did great. Thanks, everyone. Yeah, Leon. You were awesome.
Thanks, but I messed up.
No, Leon. You made the show.
Yeah, man. You were a hit.
Thank you, Leon.
Hey, Leon. Somebody gave me these flowers for my performance tonight, but they really belong to you.
Just two words, no room. Leon, the lowly understudy, knew what it felt like to hear those words himself, and his heart went out to the newborn Christ child. He had gotten caught up in the moment, but that night, everybody knew he had uncovered the true meaning of Christmas. Other men had pushed Jesus aside, but that night, Leon made room for the real star of Bethlehem.
this.